The fish in the deep sea water probably gives out a deep sigh. I turn my body over once again to the howling of a dog and close my eyes. My body, lying in the night, is silently receiving electrical waves. This is the center of the earth. The farmer whose back was in the shape of an A. I wonder if he has already gone to sleep. The farmers who were moving around like the characters in a TV game. On the roof, made of bamboo woven together, a nightbird cries. The trees in the village cry, Akapakal. Akapakal, you are sleeping, with laundry still hanging out on the veranda. A magazine is opened up beside your pillow. Even if you swim up in the middle of your dream, nights in Tokyo are shallow. I tried writing a letter to you many times, but I couldn't find the right Japanese words to describe the atmosphere of this island. And so instead of writing a letter, I'm sending out words like notes that are neither Japanese nor Indonesian, wishing that my emotions that make the air vibrate very faintly will reach you in Tokyo. People on this island believe that there is a demon living in the ocean, in the sea of Sigarashi. fish in the deep sea water probably gives out a deep sigh.